The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Kimberlyn Brown returns. Sheila's shocking revelation.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button. And to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Oh boy, looks like Seffy Forrester might not like the big shocker that's getting revealed soon. The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler suggests Kimberlyn Brown will be returning with her character Sheila Carter. Moreover, Sheila is the huge secret that Jack Finnegan has been withholding from John Finnegan. But before we start, did you miss Brown and her character while they were gone? Comment down below to let us know your thoughts. Sheila is Finn's real mother. Now, without wasting more time, the truth is getting revealed that Sheila is the real mother of Finn. And she will be the person who appears as a mystery woman during Finn's wedding. Since you know the secret, let's get into some intel on who Brown and her character is, alright? Brown first appeared on The Young and the Restless in the early 1990s. Her antagonistic role started after she stole Lauren Finmore's husband and baby. Although she was presumed dead, she appeared in Los Angeles. Likewise, Eric Forrester and Brooke Logan hired Sheila as a babysitter for Rick Forrester. And she has been playing the villain role ever since. Nevertheless, many fans have come to love Brown for her role as Sheila in the past years. So, it will be really exciting to see her schemes and plotting once again. Steffi destroyed. Talking about plotting, Sheila might already be up to something. She pops up right at her son's wedding while Eric's vulnerable. That means she might use this chance to get closer to Eric and find a place next to him. However, it won't be easy for Sheila as Eric's ex-wife Donna Logan is also on the race, and most of the characters in the show already dislike her, so we will have to see if Sheila can pull anything. On the other hand, Steffi will have a huge downfall. Although she mentioned to Finn that she accepts him despite where he came from, she might not feel the same after finding out Sheila is his real mother. Also, Paris Buckingham has an eye for Finn, so Steffi will have to protect her beloved husband.